Mucus is a thick, sticky substance that is produced in your respiratory tract. It serves a very important role because it helps protect your lungs from infection and foreign particles. However, when the body produces too much mucus, it can lead to a number of problems, including difficulty breathing, coughing, and a runny nose. With that said, most people are unaware that the foods that you eat in your diet may actually be what's causing excess mucus to accumulate in the airways of your lungs. And one type of food in particular that we need to discuss is processed meat. And that is the topic of this video. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Processed meat is made up of meat that has been treated in some way to preserve it or enhance its flavor. This includes bacon, ham, hot dogs, sausage, and lunch meat. We included it here because researchers found that eating processed meat was linked with an increased risk of COPD, which is a condition that makes it difficult to breathe. The study found that for every 10 grams of processed meat eaten per day, the risk of COPD increased by 7%. And one of the unfortunate side effects of COPD is excess mucus production. When you eat processed meats, your body breaks them down into amino acids. These amino acids are then used to create mucus. The more processed meats you eat, the more mucus your body will produce. This is why people who eat a lot of processed meat often suffer from conditions like sinus infections and bronchitis. The good news is that there are ways to reduce the amount of processed meat you eat without sacrificing the flavor. Try replacing them with whole, unprocessed foods like fruits, vegetables, and lean protein sources. By making these small changes, you can improve your overall health and reduce the risk of developing chronic diseases. Some other foods that can cause increased mucus include bread, sugar, dairy, fast food, soda, eggs, corn, and foods that are high in sodium. This is definitely something to consider when selecting the foods that you eat in your diet on a regular basis, especially if you're suffering from signs and symptoms that involve excess mucus production. With that said, just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. But real quick, if you don't mind, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And you might as well go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Hopefully what you learned in this video was helpful and it goes to show just how important our diet is when it comes to preventing the accumulation of excess mucus and secretions. If you enjoyed the content, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you want to dive even deeper, we do have a full guide on our website. I will drop a link to it right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.